we study about the chemical properties of non-metals. The first property, that is the electronic configuration. Generally, majority of the non-metals have a 4 to 7 electrons in their outermost shape. Now we see some examples. First is the nitrogen. So atomic number of nitrogen is 7. So what is the electronic configuration? 2 and 5. So 5 electrons are present in the outermost shell of nitrogen. Then second example is the oxygen. Atomic number of oxygen is 8. The electronic configuration is 2, 6. So 6 electrons are present in the outermost orbit of oxygen. Then chlorine. The atomic number is 17 and electronic configuration is 2, 8, 7. So 7 electrons are present in the last orbit or valence shell of an atom of chlorine. Then next property, that is the formation of ions. So non-metals have a tendency to accept electrons in their valence shape, so to form negatively charged ions called as anions. So non-metals generally kya karte hain? Electron accept karte hain aur us in their valence shape. Aur uske karan wo khud kisme convert hote hain? Negatively charged ions. So usse kya kehte hain? That is called as the anions. It is also called as anions. Now see example, that is chlorine. Chlorine क्या है इसका electronic configuration 2, 8, 7 and atomic number is 17. So chlorine accept one electron and then convert into the chloride ions and electronic configuration is 2, 8, 8. The next example, that is oxygen. Oxygen accept two electrons and convert into the oxide ion. The electronic configuration becomes 2, 8. Then nitrogen. Electronic configuration of nitrogen, that is 2, 5. So nitrogen accept 3 electrons and they convert into the nitride ions over it 3 negative charge. And electronic configuration is 2, 8, means 5 electrons are there in the last orbit. So nitrogen accept 3 electrons and becomes 8 number of electrons in the valence shape. After that, next reaction we have to study, that is the reaction with oxygen. नॉन मेटल्स किसके साथ कंबाइन होते हैं? ऑक्सीजन के साथ. और क्या फॉर्म करते हैं? ऑक्साइड्स. सो नॉन मेटल्स रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म नॉन मेटल ऑक्साइड. अब ये जो ऑक्साइड्स ऑफ नॉन मेटल्स है वो क्या है? एसिडिक इन नेचर. सो दे रिएक्ट विद बेस, तो वो क्या तैयार करेंगे? सॉल्ट एंड वॉटर. नाउ सी द एग्जाम्पल, कार्बन रिएक्ट विद ऑक्सीजन टू फॉर्म कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड. नाउ कार्बन इज अ नॉन मेटल, व्हेन इट रिएक्ट्स विद ऑक्सीजन तो क्या फॉर्म हो गया? Oxides of carbon, that is carbon dioxides. Then that carbon dioxide again react with base, that is sodium hydroxide. So there is a formation of Na2CO2, sodium carbonate plus H2O, water. The oxides of non-metals react with water to form an acid. तो ये जो oxides of non-metals है ये water के साथ भी react होते हैं और क्या form करते हैं? They form an acid. So see the reaction, first carbon dioxide plus water क्या तैयार हुआ? H2CO3. क्या नाम है इसका? H2CO3 यानी कार्बोनिक एसिड. Then next सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड, SO2 यानी सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड. सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड रिएक्ट विद वॉटर, सो देर इज अ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ सल्फ्यूरस एसिड H2SO3. Then next reaction सल्फर ट्राइऑक्साइड, when react with water there is a formation of sulfuric acid H2SO4. So the non-metals do not react with acid. Non-metals acid के साथ react होते हैं क्या? नहीं.